Happy Monday. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Caitlin, and today I will be guiding you through a chakra meditation. The purpose of this guided meditation is to inspire energetic balance. Within our beings, there are seven chakras, or these containers that house different energies. We'll navigate the chakras with positive affirmation support and visualization of colors. So at this time, I will ask that you find a comfortable seat. Root down into your sitting bones and lengthen your spine. Sit tall without strain. Invite an energetic opening into the heart that is free of judgment, reaction. And then finally, bring an energetic lift upward into the crown of your head, allowing source energy, higher power, into your sacred space. And to support this gathering of your mind, let's cleanse and exhale. Take a deep breath in. Open mouth release. Closure of your mouth. Breathe in through your nostrils. And slowly breathe out through your nostrils. So we'll begin today at Muladhara. In English, this is the root chakra, and it is located at the base of your spine, all the way down through the legs and into the feet. Muladhara, the root chakra. The color that I will ask you to bring into your being is a rich red, a vibrant, rich red. And in these three words, our first positive affirmation, I am safe. From the base of your spine down to your feet, you feel rooted, you feel grounded. I am safe. You are perfectly supported by the present moment. I am safe. Shift your attention upward in the physical body. As you draw awareness into your hips and sacrum, the flat triangular bone where your spine meets your pelvis. It is here that we find Svadhisthana, or the sacral chakra. And it's Svadhisthana that houses your emotions, your fluidity, your desires. The color that you will invite into your being is an amber orange. Through hips and through the low back body, an amber orange burning brightly. I am an emotional being. Feeling into these words and the vibration they hold, I am an emotional being. This amber, orange, rich, fluid color, I am an emotional being. Once again, you shift your attention physically upward into the upper abdomen, the space where your front ribs separate. We find Manipura, or the solar plexus chakra. The color that you invite into your being is a golden yellow, shining bright like the sun. Manipura houses your ego, your dedication, your drive, your willingness to get up and go. In three words, I am powerful. With your attention at your solar plexus, this bright golden yellow, three words, I am powerful. I am powerful. And diligently, we continue this journey upward into the heart. In the heart space, we find Anahata, the heart chakra. The heart chakra lives in the chest, the shoulders. It's a lateral extension outward through arms and hands. The color that you are bringing into your being is an emerald green. An emerald green shining outward from your heart. Anahata houses your ability to love and be loved. In this affirmation, leaning into these words with a willingness to receive. I give and receive love effortlessly and easily. From the vulnerability and courage in your heart, I give and receive love effortlessly and easily. Shining out from your heart, I give and receive love effortlessly and easily. Working up to the fifth chakra or energy wheel, we find the throat or Vishuddha. Vishuddha lives in the throat, the neck, the jaw, and the mouth as it gives us our ability to communicate. The color that you are bringing into your being is a bright turquoise. It's radiant. I am honest and open. Bring your attention to your neck and your throat, right into the mouth. I am honest and open. A bright turquoise. I am honest and open. Once again, you shift upward, draw your attention internally to your third eye, physically the space above and between your eyebrows. It is there that lives Agnya, the third eye chakra. The color you are bringing into your being is a deep indigo. Imagine a deep indigo color wheel actively spinning at your third eye center. It is an Agnya that the intuition, the ability to dream and visualize, lives. In our positive affirmation, I honor and listen to my intuition. A deep indigo color wheel at your third eye, I honor and listen to my intuition. Sitting tall with a long spine, I honor and listen to my intuition. And it is last, but certainly not least, that we arrive at Sahasra, and Sahasra is the crown chakra. It lives at the very top of your skull, and the color that you are drawing into your being is a rich, vivid violet. A vivid violet color wheel spinning, strong and bright at the crown of your head. As it is through the crown that you are directly connected to Source. to divine energy, this higher power. In three words, our positive affirmation, I am connected. I am connected. I am connected. And from this solid foundation at your roots, you sit tall and lengthen upward through the crown of your head. I am safe. I am an emotional being. I am powerful. I give and receive love effortlessly and easily. I am honest and open. I honor and listen to my intuition. I am connected. I am connected. I am connected. Now to release that which may have shifted, let's cleanse and exhale. Take a long, slow, deep breath into your belly. Open mouth, let it go. With gentleness, you flutter your eyes open and invite small changes into the physical body, as that will conclude today's chakra meditation. I do hope that you enjoyed and know that you can take those positive affirmations with you, as I will include them in the description box below. As always, be kind to yourself and be kind to others. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I hope to see you soon.